As chairman of the Anthony R. Abraham Foundation, it was an honor to have represented the Abraham Foundation on Michael Haddad's historic journey to Egypt on December 18, 2020. With the ancient pyramids of Gaza as his witness, Michael's symbolic walk at the foot of the pyramids called for the inclusion of persons with disabilities and ensuring their participation without barriers using assistive technologies. We are incredibly proud to work and support Michael Haddad and his scientific team on their quest to implement a new protocol based on Michael Haddad's scientific research initiatives over the past 6 years. Congratulations and Godspeed on your historic scientific journey.